Yeah, we're off to London now. Family holiday.
Hi.
Hey guys, where are you going?
We're going to London!
Yeah. We're going to the next day. Yeah. Beautiful car. Uh-huh. Can't wait for our trip.
Dad, I want a holiday.
Okay, you want to go holiday?
Yeah.
Okay.
I do. I can't wait.
Just left Whitechapel with the kids. We're going to the Westminster. What is it? Westminster. To see the London Eye. Is that it? It's been a full on day, I'll tell you that.
Hi.
Yep. There it is.
Hi, Kaya.
London Eye.
London Eye, right there. You wouldn't believe it.
Hi.
Yeah, the eye. Everyone see the eyes? Hey?
Are you scared?
You see the eyes or what?
Yeah.
I'm scared.
No, mommy would be scared.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Just finished seeing the London Eye back across there. It's getting cold now, so we're gonna look for somewhere warm and something to eat. Get some dinner. We made it. We're finally at Buckingham Palace. First time. Kid, one knocked out. One to go. Oh, three to go. What an experience, man! Look at this. Look at this. Oh my gosh, you know what this reminds me of? A big church, man. Buckingham Palace. Ooh. Some guards in there. This is how we do it, just put your hands up on your knees, come around in the circle, keep it down with me. Yeah. Come on, it's not hard to learn. Come on, it's called the U.
MJ had everybody doing the moonwalk in the 90s. I had a high flat top doing the walk. Pee Wee to the Reebok. Can't forget about my high school days. The sound was Bobby Brown, the dance was the Running Man. Everybody wanna push Bentleys. The year is two. Everybody do the U-turn.
Put your hands up, bend your knees. Comes around in the circle.
Day two in London. I'm just going to Camden Town Markets. Just parked in London. Whoever told us that we couldn't drive into London and get a park is a liar. Nah, I think we just got lucky. It's a big day. Sakai's birthday today.
Yep. Happy birthday to you. Happy
turns birthday. One, the big fella.
Sakai, happy birthday to you.
I tell you what, man, the transition of getting four kids out of a car every time we park is annoying. Got two babies and two other kids. These guys, Estelle's getting the pram done. We're just waiting.
And the little birthday boy, number one, is being crazy.
A few restaurants. Look at the restaurants, man. Ooh. Just got into the market area. Bit less crazy. Look at the burgers.
You can tell the world you never was my girl. You can burn my clothes when I'm gone. Oh, you can tell your friends just what a fool I.
laugh and joke about me on the phone. You can tell my arms to go back into the phone. You can tell my feet to hit the floor. Or you can tell my lips to tell my fingertips. They won't be reaching out for you no more. Don't tell my heart, my achy, breaking heart. I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
Someone's having a miserable day. Someone's not angry, eh? Finally, home time, yeah. Home time, let's go. We gotta go, let's go. Tower Bridge is done. Yep, and we're home. Back in Cass, back in the area. It's been a long day, hasn't it?
London Eye.
What else?
London Tower Bridge.
Yes.
And the other bridge, Camden Bridge.
Yeah. Camden Market.
Yep.
Boom, boom. Hey, what's up? So there's the video. I hope you like our experience in London. Obviously, with the four kids, we couldn't get, a lot of things done, but we did the best we could, and I'm just glad we took that box off. Yeah, just wanted to, we don't do these vlogs to show how fortunate we are, but obviously, as a kid, I didn't grow up with much, but I was very grateful for what I did have, and, for myself to see London on the TV, and probably only see London, through the internet, and then to actually say that I've actually been there and seen the London Eye, I just hope it inspires someone else that was in my shoes, to actually get out there and explore the world. I mean, obviously I'm blessed with awesome job playing rugby league and that, and we get to do these things, but I'm just so proud as a father to take my kids at such a young age, and now they have their own story to tell, and that's something that I never got to do when I was a kid. So, I appreciate all the love that we get on our YouTube channel, and just continue to follow us, and God bless. Enjoy your day. Boom.